So we cut the wood into a size you like. Next, we stain it, as you can see. Then we put an awesome quote that you like, a Bible verse, text quote, any funny phrases, and we just do it for you.